As you can see behind me, people are filling up the Ithaca Commons for the second day of the 42nd annual Apple Harvest Festival. While the fall kickoff event is known for bringing great food, performances, and things to shop for all in one spot, it is always a uniquely traditional experience year after year.
Apple Fest happens every year. There's a lot of commotion, a lot of different faces, so yeah, it's fun.
This is so unbelievably special and important to this community, and it is so evident in what they do. It is evident in the people that they bring in, the food places that they have. It's all local. It's all homegrown. The apple cider donuts alone are something that you need to stop by and see, and you really will not get this experience anywhere else.
Little Tree Orchards has worked Apple Fest since the beginning and is now one of over 200 local vendors at the event. Each year, they make between 7,000 to 12,000 apple cider donuts, the festival's most popular product.
I'm really grateful that there's still a fair number of local farms here, really like showcasing all the amazing local agriculture that we have here and local artisans and local food vendors. And it's just a really beautiful example of community coming together and having this huge festival in the downtown that's well known. And yeah, we're happy to be a part of it.
Apple Fest is celebrating 42 years, and an estimated 80,000 to 100,000 people hit the Commons each year to get a taste of the action.
You know, I think it's tradition for folks at this point after this many years. We do hear that a lot of the college students choose this weekend to come back, especially from Ithaca College.
Some Ithaca College students agree and say Apple Fest is a tradition they look forward to at the beginning of each fall season.
It's just a really beautiful way to have a nice, like, fun time downtown.
If you'd still like to join in on the autumn fun, there is one more day left of Apple Fest. Tomorrow, September 29th, is the last day of this season's celebration. It starts at 10 a.m. and it goes until 6 p.m. and it's free for all to attend. Reporting from Ithaca, I'm Alicia Solorzano, WENY News.